The Young and the Restless spoilers. Amanda is trying to figure out the cause of her father's death, but that seems to have hit a dead end of sorts. She's also getting closer to what could prove to be another life-changing fact. Richard Neilan died mysteriously. His case is also not investigated. There's definitely some sort of interference. Amanda knew Sutton was definitely involved in the death, and never would the police accuse him so unreasonably. They would have their own evidence, so Amanda would think maybe Sutton was the killer. If she can prove that her grandfather is innocent, then her family, including Amanda's mother Naya, will stick together. But that was only an empty promise, and Sutton used it to fool his poor niece. However, it is reasonable to believe that Sutton's father, Naya, or Imani Benedict, Eric Benedict, may have been the reason for Richard's death. There must have been a case of jealousy between the two. Proof that any of these are guilty will have major consequences. Michelle Morgan is ready to return to us after treatment for her eye. She had to undergo emergency surgery to repair her detached retina. Everything went according to plan, thankfully, and she has been recovering, gratefully. Morgan's return to the screen also means that Carla Moseley's track and field gig is over. She appeared very shortly but left fans with many good impressions. Hopefully, the solid actor will reprise the role on Young and the Restless Sister in the near future. Amanda's story cannot be ignored. She has been working actively with those who have a relationship with her father to find the real truth of his death. Young and the Restless spoilers. Naya Benedict is still protected. Naya's story seems believable. Her father, a prominent politician, is said to have made the decision about twins Naya and Richard would have had when they were in college. Naya may not be involved in Richard's death, but she would certainly know what had happened, who did what, and caused him to die. Because, well, Naya and Richard were lovers. Amanda recently developed a new theory. Victor suggested a lot that made Amanda think of some other scenarios. Sutton didn't want Naya and Richard to even fall in love. Victor tells Amanda that Richard knew he had a kid, but apparently didn't know about them becoming the father of twins. He never met these two angel daughters, and Victor is quite sorry for the incident. This stunner forces the storyline into a new direction, opening up the chances that Eric sees Richard as the man who stole his happiness. Maybe he wants to get rid of Richard in order to have the happiness he does today. If that is true, then a previously unknown Flash conflict could be revealed as the cause of Richard's death, rather than because of his supposed perception of revenge.